you stop that child of yours from getting a hot little hand with an ice cream?
Trixie! Couldn't you at least wash your hands before you did that?
One of those no-neck monsters hit me with some ice cream.
Now, why did you call Gooper's kitties no-neck monsters?
Because your brother's children got no necks, that's why.
Oh.
He's non-visible. Their fat little heads sit on their fat little bodies without a bit of connection.
That's too bad.
Especially because you can't wring their necks if they got no necks to wring. Isn't that right, honey? Hear so many dogs' names tagged on to children? Think of it, they've got five monsters and number six coming up. Brought the whole bunch down here like animals to display at a county fair. So obvious it's disgusting. Well, it's obvious what they're up to.
What are they up to, Maggie?
I'll tell you what they're up to, boy of mine. They're up to cutting you out of your father's estate.